Our history is smoke, blurred by dreams, guided by ghosts. A voice, a void, lurks inside you, its purpose not yet shown. But what am I? My father was a farmer. My mother, a carpenter. Given light by the Golden Lords to build for them a better world. But my family's journey was long. Time began to change their light. Creativity, pride, a will to live. So the Golden Wrath came, and after, I was born. A mimic, a spy. Conceived to burrow into nests and swallow the pitch eggs of their war machine, the Tenno. But when I saw your tender faces, I took mercy. Or so they were told. But in truth, we were both imprisoned in Lua's belly. My light remade by the creators. I became a memory, a ghost. Reprogrammed to destroy my family, my people, my history. But now I am saved, my family. Together, we will overcome the flaws of our light, the gods of our creation, merging with them like steel, bearing amalgams with the weakness of neither.
As you can see, Betrayer, I've made a deal with an even higher power. But when it comes to this turgid monster, there is some liquidity in my loyalty.
My denial.
Maybe a little singed, are we? It's charged near capacity. What now?
Your great power, your great evil, the voice, the void within you. Our ancients still wither at its touch. But have you forgotten, Lua? You were saved. But I was changed.
That big shot before it takes fight.
Go below us. Rise. Remain. And die. For the others to live. Do not relent.
That thing sizzle. I want to smell it all the way down here in the control center. Yes, this is it, Betrayers. Rid me of this thing, and I will be grateful for at least a few days.
The light leaves this one and rejoins the rest. I will dig no grave. I will plant no stone. Only conceive a plan for our new home.